Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Benjamin Magnus Plays Fallout 4. So, last episode, we went on a little expedition to find the settlers at Ten Pines Bluff. We did find them, got killed by ghouls, and then completely over-encumbered ourselves, looting the fuck out of everything. So we had a quick travel back. So we are going to go right over Rotten Landfill. We're going to go here. That's the closest quick travel location that I've got. Funny story, the first real Bethesda game I played was Oblivion, a very long time ago. I got Oblivion when it first came out, and I did not know fast travel was a thing for like half of my first playthrough of that game, which meant there was a very, very large quantity of running around. Like, I would get a quest marker, like, you know, on the other side of the continent, and literally walk the entire way there. Did not realize you could fast travel. Lend a hand for Uncle Sam enlist today. Oh, I thought the power armor was stomping on him. I was like, I don't get it. Like, lend a boot into his face? All right, let's get over here. The pipe pistol here, it's basically the only thing I have with any real ammo supply to it, so it's what I'm going to be using. Put it away for now. And we're gonna just run over here and try to take these guys out. I might have to end up live streaming this just because I cannot, well, I don't know. I've been having trouble exporting my playthroughs. This has got to be where the assembly plant. My streams to YouTube. I don't know why. It just keeps telling me it fails. It doesn't tell me why it failed. It just says the export from Twitch failed, and it won't tell me why, which is really frustrating. And then if you, I could tell it to split it up.
I can't break the code.
Into smaller bits, but I don't know if you guys, if I'm willing to put up with, or if you guys are willing to put up with, you know, 3-hour streams split up into 15-minute segments. This is a super duper market. I'm sure there's tons of stuff in here. I'm also sure there's raiders in here. Ribcage and pelvis, Mr. Handy Fuel. Don't need it right now, so. I'm gonna do a little bit of looting. I know I could loot the shit out of everything. Oh, what do we got here? Security door control. Open door. Oh, I think someone came in through the back. Yeah, that's what happened. They couldn't get through and they just tore a hole in the wall. Raiders. I'm loving the fact that there's an actual it's making me oh, shit. I don't know what just happened there. I'm stuck, like, inside my own corpse. I was just saying, the fact that I'm in a city is making me super nervous, you know, like urban combat, enemy around every corner, at every window, through every doorway. Apparently, explosives seem a little bit more prevalent. Mr. Gusty, oh, I was reading that and then it went away. Oh, fuck, we gotta fast travel all the way back there. Well. It's not gonna let me. Of course, it's not gonna let me. I haven't been there yet. So we'll just fast travel and then run back over. And hopefully not die. There's things about this game I'm really loving, and there's a couple things, and it always seems to happen when, like, I found it when a game gets, you know, a game gets really popular and then the next one comes out. It always seems to throw me for a loop, some design decisions. Like, the whole point of these games is to be super in-depth. Why is durability not a thing? Why take durability out? It added a huge, huge depth of flavor to the game. You know, you have your favorite weapon, and, you know, all tricked out, modded, and ready to go and whatnot, but your durability is running low, so you got to switch to your backup, or, you know, you're in a critical situation. Do you use up the last of your durability to, you know, take out an enemy, or do you switch to a weaker weapon, things like that? Gone now. What is this? Is that a train? Like an engine? It's an engine on top of another engine? That is peculiar. I'm not really sure what I'm looking at there. It's like a double engine. Okay, so let's do this quick. Let's get over there fast. Yeah, looting the shit out of everything, definitely pretty cool. I mean, that guy looks like he's moving. Let's see if he's friendly. Duke.
Hey there.
Just the part I was looking for. The guys back at the garage are gonna flip.
Huh?
Nothing else to find here. This hunk of junk is picked clean, Daddy-O.
You building something?
My friends and I soup up old power armor. We have groovy metal suits like you have never seen. You seem like a cool cat. You should check out our digs. Our machines are something to see, Jack.
Alright, well, that was interesting. I honestly thought he was going to kick the shit out of me, but I guess we're good. He's got a very peculiar way of speaking. Now, I think this is the other side of that super duper market. I purposely tried to go around a little bit. Another red rocket station, it looks like. Can you really get up to, like, the roofs and everything? That is pretty cool. I think I saw, like, a camp up there. Weapon workbench. Now, is there an ammo workbench? Because that's what I want. I want to be able to make ammo. And you could before, so there's got to be a separate workbench for it. I feel like you know I could be looting the shit out of everything, but Raiders got me nervous. Frame rate's dropping off a little bit in the city. What did I just hear? Which I'm a little surprised at. I mean, there are a lot of smooth angles, a lot of pixels and whatnot, so I guess it makes sense. Alright, so this has got to be it. Oh, fuck. I didn't even realize there was water there. Where is this coming from? I don't even... Well, let's continue this way. I want to see if there... I generally try to find back doors if I can. I'm assuming they're up on the roof. Yeah, look, right there. Did I hit him? Yeah, there's more up there. One right here. No, I think I'm hitting near them, and it's just kind of spraying up dust. All right, we're not hitting them, so let's try to get in. Fire support. Started fire support? What is that? Data? Listen to military frequency AF-95. Lexington in College Square. My Pip-Boy has received a military radio broadcast. I should listen to it. Well, that's basically it. They're requesting support at the police station, so we can. That's a quest we picked up. Doesn't look like there's a back door. Somebody living in there? Nah. But there's some loot. Where is that? Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. He's right in my... right up in my grill. Head, head, head. Boom. Boom. Oh, shit. Critical. How about a leg? Shit, shit, shit. Grenade. Those grenades. Jesus Christ. Boop, 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 boop. Boop. Ah, you're not moving anywhere quick. You need covering fire. Yeah, look at the odds of that. All right. That is a Molotov. Can't hit what... can't see. Dancing around. Your arm has been crippled. Through the wall? Damn, these guys are fucking everywhere. All right, so, inventory, not apparel, aid. We're gonna, well, if we go stats, how do I, stimpak. So, I used a stimpak. Bloatfy, fake bloatfy. Ow. Take anything I got. I like how I missed that. I'm on fire. Jesus Christ. Shit escalated. Shotgun. Good. Another shotgun. Auto pistol. Yeah, they all have frickin' grenades. Oh, that was my dog. God, these fucking assholes. I'm like safe in here, but they got me cornered. How did they say assault? Oh, I thought it was an assault gun. Oh, dog looks a little hurt. He's okay, though. Whoa! Right, need some more aid. Oh, it looks like the stimpak did help our arm. Agility plus one. Grilled rad roach. Get some of that. I think we're gonna get our health up and then make a break for it. Am I still on fire? If I can get under them, they shouldn't be able to hit me. Yeah. Alright, we just need to get around now. Ah, here we go.
Chained on
the
other
side. Fuck. God damn it. Someone on the other side here. There's someone up there. You know what? I need to switch guns. I need something with better accuracy, so... Oh, this... I have plenty of ammo for this motherfucker, apparently. I didn't do that, but I'll take credit. Alright, zooming around. Let's try this. Not one hit. It's like... it like double taps. Got him. There we go. This person just took it a leap, which I think is kind of funny. Looks like that one probably did too. Fuck, where's it? Ah, inside there. Make a break for it. Inside this trailer here. Looks pretty safe in there. Man, this thing must use like that 5mm ammo. That's why I got so much of it. Jet. Some rounds. Alright, nothing to worry about there. Show your face again, you bitch. Where was that? Wasn't there another? All right, I'm getting shot up a storm here. So let's try to get into this place. Need to get in closer. All right, Converga assembly plant.
Man, that was rough.
I think it's funny that one or two of them plummeted to their deaths trying to get an angle on me. Right, we're inside now. It's a big facility, though. This is gonna be fun. Already? Right underneath me. Ow! Again, I already hit my, let's see, inventory, no, stats, status, E. Oof. I don't have a lot of ammo, but this thing is a bitch. This thing will do the trick. Fucking hey, there's so many of them over there. There's like 10 of them. Did you see that? All right, we gotta think about this smartly. Oh, that was a door to outside, apparently. Shit. Whoops. I thought that was a door to a room where I could... Holy God! Run, 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 run! There were 5 of them right there. Holy shit, this place is a bitch and a half. Oh, it's fun though. All right, so, aid. Anything that's cooked. Grilled. There we go. Get our health up. They've all got explosives, which is the problem. Well, one crank is enough to take these guys out, so might as well not use 2. Oh, there's a turret down there. Think I can hit it? Nope. Let's do this. Let's crank it all the way up and rush the thing. Whoa, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Still getting shot? No. Whew! There's like 5 guys walked out that door and there's just a ton of them sitting there. Bottle caps. Being a little bit more selective with my looting just so I don't run out of space, which I definitely don't want to do, Stimpak. I think those shotguns though. Biometric scanner, enhanced targeting card. Yeah, take all that stuff. Woo! Holy shit. I gotta say, this laser musket, this thing's a fucking bitch. This thing is awesome. It's a bitch for them. I'm loving it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, well, I'm glad I noticed that when I did. Next. Hiding me? Not even possible. Hey, I think someone's out there. Come through that door. What do you think? Jump Sometimes I wish dog would stop opening doors. Is that a cymbal banging monkey over there? Bubblegum. That's creepy. Camera? Nah. Why is there a camera in the bathroom? That's a little weird. Oh, you know what I can do? F. And then... 4? I got a bunch of ammo for this now. Nobody seems to have noticed this guy getting shot. Carton of cigarettes, could probably sell those for a nice little price. Actually, I could probably take that TV dinner to eat. This quest is turning out to be much more difficult than I anticipated.
Everything's starting to sound like time's up.
Got him. Type auto pistol. Man, he had a lot of armor on.
Getting shook up over nothing.
A Nuka-Cola? No, it's just a bottle. Probably pick up bottles to make, like, Molotovs and stuff. Wonder Glue, take it. Coca-Cola bottle. Nothing back here. Whiskey. I'll take the whiskey. All right, does this actually lead anywhere? Can't get back there. Am I missing something here? I feel like this is all dead end. That cymbal banging monkey is still creepy as a motherfucker. Glowing red eyes. That's just a lavatory. I guess what we'll do is we'll go back the way we came, because I don't see anywhere to go in here. What is that? Is that the parts of the destroyed turret still going off? I think so. Oh, something I forgot to do. Settings. Display. HUD color. Looking for, might have to do it somewhere else, but after rendering down the videos, they look a little dark. Potato crisps. Tactical. That, yeah. It looks a little dark, so might have to raise up the gamma. Well, we definitely... I wonder if those people were ones that were inside that just spawned outside, you know, when I went through the door, or if they were people who were just happened to be outside already.
Did you hear that?
That's a very low probability. Oh, now he's dead. Oh, another turret. Don't really want to be messing with that right now.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
I swear I must be going crazy.
Yeah. Where is this light coming from? I don't see a light source. Alright, what I need to do is get down to ground level. I think that might make it easier for me. Oh, it's that right there. That little searchlight. Did they set up cymbal banging monkeys as guards? Toolcase. There we go. What do we got?
Nice.
Ooh, pipe revolver rifle. I like that. They're all down here. Can't see shit, though. This light following me around sucks.
Please don't be feral again.
All right, so I shot out the light. All right, that was actually really annoying. That light following me around? I did not like that at all. Like, I put a point into sneak, and I haven't been sneaking at all. I've just been running and gunning. Man, they did some damage. Crit! I need to eat something. I just had Deathclaw steak. Ooh, got him. Got him. Nice. Alright, frag grenade. Man, these guys love their explosives, don't they? Okay, this was like someone's house. Jet, Psycho, Bottle Cap Mine. Those are usually sell those for a hefty little price. Connecting rod. Oh, these are just parts you can pick up. That's a lot of blood. Mac and cheese, short automatic pipe pistol. Take it. Probably worth something. Stim pack, good. All right, I think we're doing pretty well in clearing these guys out. Power armor. There's a lot of power armor stations. I'm a little surprised how prevalent they are. I think power armor is supposed to be a big part of the game. I honestly didn't think it was going to be a big part of the game, but I guess it is. All right, so we're back up here. So let's go down this way. Well, first let's loot the hell out of this guy's corpse. Right here. Frag grenades. Man, they all have grenades on them. Oh, here he is. Head. Okay. 5 shots at 48%. One of them should have freaking hit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Automatic turret. Trying to see if there's an easy a way I can get down and go around it. Man, I am garbage in vats. Where are they? I'm using vats just to find them. There he is. There we go. Alright, now last time what I did was F. Nope. I guess it's not on there. Weapons. Where's my laser musket? Oh, there's so many different weapons in here now. Am I missing it somewhere? Ah, here it is. Short 3 crank. Crank it 3 times. And then just... just to make sure that it goes down. Ooh, got a toolbox. Nobody pay attention to me while I'm doing this. Ah, oh, fuck. There we go.
That's it.
Yay, duct tape. Almost out of ammo for this. Oh, his head fell off. Submachine gun. Left blade. Yeah, alright, take that. Alright, so here's this thing. Power relay coil. Rissel's Terminal. All right, well, now that we've basically cleared this place out... Oh, I had this key. Nice. Explosive box, ammo, shotgun shells. Let's unlock this first. Oh, that was easy.
Got it.
All right, good. Good, 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 good. All right, nothing in there. We looted the hell out of this place. Okay, now that we've gotten down here, basically cleared the place out, I'm gonna leave this episode here. This was a very combat-heavy one. So if you've enjoyed this, just drop me a like, leave me those comments right down below. If you're interested in more Benjamin Magnus Plays Fallout 4, just subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time.